Hi, my name is Sarah. I'm from the Benson Center. Today I'm making macaroni salad. And my ingredient is, I have carrots to put in here. Also have onions to put in here. And I also have bell peppers. And I have the red bell peppers to put in here too. And I also have eggs to make it real delicious in here. And my ingredients, I put a little pepper, so it's gonna have a little spicy taste to it. And I have a little salt. I'm not gonna put that much salt in it. I know we can use, that's a little bit of salt to make it taste good. Then I top it off with my mayonnaise. Okay. So start off with that, so I can stir it up. Okay. And this is called macaroni salad. It's like making it like you make potato salad or tuna salad. It's the same ingredients in it. And it's so good. Here's a spice. Oh, okay. Oh, excuse. Okay. I'm gonna put some more mayonnaise in it. Here we go. And this is called macaroni salad, and they go good with any sandwich, steak, or chicken. Anything that you want to go with it, you can. Here we go. Stir it up real good. Okay. And then I'm going to put some in the bowl. Okay. Okay. And they're calling macaroni salad. See? I hope you enjoy it.
Good morning, you guys. My name is Ashley Thomas from the Benson Center, and I will be making two items today. My first item is a sweet potato breakfast bowl, which includes roasted sweet potatoes, sauteed spinach, bacon, and a poached egg. And I'm gonna show you how to make it, and I eat. First, we're going to start off with the sweet potato. I got a piece to show y'all. We got to cut it up. So I got one, and I cut it in half, and then I cut it in half again. But I'm going to show you how to cut it at the size you need to get it cut in. So you're just going to take it and dice it. Should look like this, like medium dice, not too large and not too small. So you're gonna take it, put on a sheet pan, add a little oil, save it some for your onions and your spinach. You can saute later. Just a little bit of salt, like a pinch, and a little black pepper. Rub the oil on it, so you put it in the oven, it won't burn. Preheat your oven to 350, and leave it in there about 10 to 15 minutes. At the 15 mark, please check it. If you don't, they'll burn. On to our next steps. I have here my other ingredients to my bowl. I have cooked bacon, roughly chopped, half an onion, small small dice, fresh spinach, and I already had some potatoes roasted. This is how they should look when they come out. So now to put the bowl together, follow me over here to the stove. First, and our spinach second. While you're waiting on the cleanse, you're already done with potatoes in the bowl. You want to get the water to 190 degrees, and when you get it, it's like to a low simmer. So our water is getting hot, so we'll turn the oven back on. We're going to get the spinach in the same pan. Add just a little bit more oil. Saute your spinach just to wilt. Set this to the side. Here. start, all the bubbles start forming at the bottom, that means it's ready. Before you stick the egg in, scrub the bubbles at the bottom of your egg, well, at the bottom of your pan, because if you don't, you'll leave it literally ditches on your egg. So this right here is just water and a half a teaspoon of white vinegar. The vinegar helps the egg coagulate, the white part coagulate. Okay, so you will put the bubbles, take your egg very gently, put it in the water. Top. And then Benson will give you your sweet potatoes with poached eggs.